In June.
June what?
I don't know, dude.
You don't know, huh? Oh, yeah, something's done.
Alright, I'll eat here shortly.
I thought you know it's ribs, mac and cheese, and green beans.
Sounds good to me.
Well, apparently Amy's not going to be here, so...
Alright.
It's her dish night.
Go figure. Damn, I just saw lightning that way.
That's okay, you should have seen the lightning last night over that way.
Yeah, dude, I saw it.
Bright, as soon as I start turning my head, I've seen a really bright flashlight.
Yeah, I saw it too last night when I was listening to my music.
I was like, holy crap.
I was listening to my music. I kept checking the radar on my phone and then checked the forecast, and it didn't say anything for this area.
And the wind is picking up too.
Yeah, look at that. Look at those clouds, man. Those look like wavy-ass clouds. I'm okay with that.
No.
Ah, we'll be all right, Flip. Oh, we almost had one that hit this area. Yeah. Looks like it's downpouring that way.
Sure?
Yeah. You see where it's gray below?
It's starting to rain.
We're okay, Flip. We're only supposed to catch the tail end. There's more lightning. But we're only supposed to catch the tail end of this storm. I don't know. I'll look again here shortly. Yeah, I'll give you a call here shortly. Hang on a sec. Pat Brooks just commented. Man. Man. Yeah, Bloomingdale and Grand Junction are definitely going to get hit. Either that or they're already getting hit. Actually, I'm pretty sure they're getting hit right now because Bloomingdale's just northeast of here, and that's looking like it's in the northeast. So if anything, it probably passed Grand Junction. Oh, hang on a sec. Here we go. I was just doing a live stream about this storm, and I mean, the worst of it missed us, but I mean, it looks like it's hitting the area east of me, which I'm pointing east right now. There's some decent lighting over there too. You can't really see it too well. You can kind of, in the distance, it's downpouring that way. Right now I am east of Bangor, and I don't know if that storm is severe or not, but it looks like an interesting storm. Dude, what the hell are you doing? Looks like that storm's going away now.